वेलकम टू तमिल डायमंड।
हाय फ्रेंड्स, व्हेनेवर यू वांट टू नो समथिंग न्यू देन द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन कम्स टू द माइंड इज सर्च इट इन गूगल। यस, गूगल हैज आंसर फॉर ऑल योर क्वेश्चंस। ऑल्सो गूगल रिलीज्ड सो मेनी प्रोडक्ट्स बट अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी आर नॉट यूजिंग ऑल ऑफ द गूगल प्रोडक्ट्स। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी एन इंटरेस्टिंग लर्निंग एंड टीचिंग ऐप फ्रॉम गूगल। Yes, it's Google Expeditions. Installation process is pretty simple. Just open the Google Play Store and search for Google Expeditions. Then install the app. Open the app once installation is completed. This is the app's home screen. First, in the top, we have an option for search. Next, you can able to see some categories, where the first we have a filter to select AR or VR, that is augmented reality or virtual reality. Then we have some list of categories like art and culture, landscape, science, and so on. Next, there is a list of new features, and then we have the popular tools. Next, we have the total listing of available tools. In bottom of the app, you can able to see Discover, which is nothing but the home screen where we can explore the available tools. Next, we have the library, where you can see the already downloaded items. For testing purpose, I downloaded one for augmented reality and one for virtual reality. The last option is class. Class is nothing but the option provided in this app to explain the same content with number of students. We can create kind of a classroom and share the same content with multiple peoples. Let's first see the augmented reality. I already downloaded the Da Vinci's inventions. The main advantage is the descriptions are very short and sweet. Here they describe the inventions of Da Vinci. Most of the Da Vinci's inventions are a paperwork, but even now, using those paperwork, most of the people are creating the prototypes. Here you have a guide option, so that you can share the same content with multiple people. So for now, I'm just selecting the view in AR. Here they listed all the inventions of Da Vinci. Now I'm selecting the giant crossbow. Here you can see the description about that product, and you can see it in 360 degree view. Also, it will show how it will work. Now I'm selecting the helicopter. So here you have an option to zoom in and zoom out, so that you can see how it works in closer. Second, let's see the virtual reality. I already downloaded Taj Mahal. Here you have one extra option called view in VR. Now let's see the normal view first. Here you can see the 360 degree view. Also you have an option to see the description. Here they provided one more option to see the highlighted area. Once you selected, it will redirect you to the highlighted area with some descriptions as well. Do you have a VR box? Then select the second option. That is the view in VR, so that you can see the same in a virtual reality. If you want to know something real and in simpler way, then you can use this app. Why I liked it? Because of the simple and short descriptions. Also, they are updating the tools and scenes more frequently. Here I am selecting sea lion. Then you will be redirected to the sea lion, and also you can able to see some simple description as well. To get more updates about some amazing apps, please subscribe to our Tamil Dynamite channel. Thank you.